The Granny Center dance team competed in the ISDTA State Championships in Wells Fargo Arena. They competed in the small school hoopla division and were scored on choreography, including creativity, originality, musicality, formations, visual effects, and transitions, execution, degree of difficulty, and general effect, including showmanship, energy, projection, and costuming, and overall audience appeal. At the competition, the girls received first place honors. This is their first ever state championship in this category. Tonight, to accept the trophy on behalf of the school is Athletic Director Dan Reichelhorn. Please congratulate dancers Molly Gray, Anessa Smith, Amy Knox, Betty Groen, Mary Brewster, Brooke Lister, Anna Meester, and Michael Andreessen. For your enjoyment, here is the Granny Center dance team performing their state championship hoopla routine to Energetic.